and John Bauman. And the star of Super Password, Bird Condry.
Thank you. There you are, there you are. I thank you so much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Super Password. It is nice to have you with us, and it's been nice to have had you with us as well,
thank
I must
you,
say.
Nice to be had.
Thank you. I hope you had a nice time. Was it strange for you, Betty? Well, you've done the show a lot over the years, so I guess here
it's
we are on a new
strange.
Set. A whole...
It's like you move into a new house. You have to kind of get your land legs. It's funny.
Yeah, I would think
but
so.
But I love what you're doing with this show. I love you.
Oh, thank you, Betty. My goodness. John?
Pass.
You're on your own.
Pass. I pass on this hand. Yes.
You don't have to do that. Oh, if I was wearing a ring, you could have kissed that. So.
How about your shoes? Actually, they do match.
My shoes match today. You can't pick on me again for that. Let's meet your partners. Shall we do that? Here they come now.
Hello again.
Hi.
Hi,
lovely. Hello, Jeff. Jeff, you're our challenger at the moment, so why don't you once again tell us about yourself?
I'm Jeff Gatewood, stockbroker, former publisher from Louisville, Kentucky, with roots in Mount Sterling, Kentucky.
Roots in Mount Sterling. Okay. Thank you, Jeff. And Leslie, you're our current champ. You have $1,300. Not a bad beginning. Tell us about yourself.
My name is Leslie Gershman. I just moved to Los Angeles from Boston, where I graduated from Emerson College, and I'm originally from New York.
Okay. Here we go, gang. We are in the middle of a game, as you know. Next is our $200 puzzle. And remember, today we'll reveal the final clue in our home viewers contest. Now, the score is, at the moment, Leslie has $100 and Jeff has yet to score, but you haven't played hardly at all. Next puzzle is worth $200, and that's special because the winner of this one gets a chance at today's cash word, which is worth $5,000. And if you're ready to go, Jeff, you and Leslie be given the clues. Take a look at your word. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. And Jeff, you'll give the first clue to Betty, please.
Sheik.
Arabi.
Form of the word?
Arab.
Yes, that's right.
Almost said Arabian.
Almost.
Right. John said he would have said stylish.
I would have said stylish.
No.
That's right. That's
of course.
Chick.
Okay,
that's
here we go.
Chick,
on the board, we have Arab, Betty. What could that possibly be?
Is it just another pretty face, Yasser Arafat?
Is it Yasser Arafat? No, it's not.
That's a beautiful thought.
Thank goodness. Yes, okay. Take a look at the next word, please. Everybody at home is doing the same thing, and Jeff, you're still giving the clues to Betty.
Sand.
Desert.
Exactly. Okay. That's smart. You realize what was up there already? Okay, we have Arab and we have desert, Betty.
No,
I don't think so either. I could tell you didn't really think it was. Here comes the next word, everybody. Everybody at home just got the word. And Jeff, continue on, please.
Shaggy.
Shaggy. Woolly.
Okay. Leslie?
Head.
Hairy.
Yes, from head. How did you get that?
Shaggy. I got it
shaggy
from Shaggy.
And head.
Arab, desert, and hairy. I'm going to say it's a camel.
Is it a camel? Yes, it is. Oh my, you didn't need two more. You didn't need a hump and you didn't need a beast. Wish we'd have gotten to those. That would have been fun. Okay, guess what? You have $300 now, Leslie. You won the $200 puzzle. That's great. Aha! That sound, as you well know, means it is time for the cash word. You will have three chances to communicate that word to Leslie, John. Each you'll have 5 seconds for each clue. That has nothing to do with the score of the game, as you know, and you'll get your money right here and now. Here's the check for $5,000. Okay? If you're ready to go, let's take a look at the word. John, you can push that little lever down. We'll show the folks at home what the word is. There it is, and we are ready, sir, for clue number one.
Pitcher.
Base.
Clue number two.
Wine.
Glass.
Clue number three.
Eddie...
Decanter?
Yes! Eddie Decanter!
You know she had that after, too.
Of course.
You realize
of
that.
Of course. There's your $5,000. Oh, my. Isn't that great?
She had it after, too. I saw it in her eye.
I didn't know Eddie Cantor was Italian. Eddie Decanter.
No, he's just Decanter. Yeah, he's Decanter.
Eddie Decanter.
That's what we used to call him.
And tomorrow we'll have another cast word. Now it's going to start out again at $1,000. That was great, really. Okay, the score at this point is Leslie has $300. Jeff, you're not on the board yet, but you will.
He will
Don't
be.
Don't worry. Let's change partners. Shall we do that?
Yes,
and while we're changing partners, we will break away from this story for Leslie. Thank you. We are back. Once again, you crazy fellow, you. Leslie, you have the $300 that has changed places with you, which I think is only fair. John, you and Betty will be giving the clues. This is a $300 puzzle, and if you're ready to go, Jeff, take a look at your words, gang. Show everybody at home the word, and John, you will give the clue to Jeff.
Terrace.
Lawn.
Okay. Betty?
Excuse me, what
was Terrace, and he said lawn.
Lawn.
Spanish.
Veranda.
Okay, John.
Yard. Hills.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Veranda.
Patio?
Yes. Every time you give an answer, you always say it with a question.
Oh,
and you're right so often.
It's always a question.
Patio? And you're right. Okay, let's put it on the board. We have patio, Leslie. If you got a guess, this is for the game. If you get it right, of course.
Is it garden party?
Is it a garden party? No, it's not. Okay, off we go. Jeff's just went. Okay, here we go. Take a look at your next word, please. Show the folks at home what it is. Betty, you'll continue.
Charcoal
flame.
No, John.
I'm a lousy actress.
No, you're not.
Discovered that.
Wonderful life.
Grill.
Briquette.
Okay, Betty.
Ribs.
Broil.
Oh, my. Fourth and final clue.
Party.
Cook.
No. I wish you to say outdoor. Would that have helped at all? So let's put it on the board. We have patio and barbecue. Okay, here comes the next word for you. Let's show everybody at home what the word is. And Betty, this time you'll go first.
Go right ahead.
Wonderful, yes. John.
I'm glad it's
you
and not me.
Squeezed. Pushed.
Okay, John. Good clue.
Squished.
Compressed?
Yes.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
I got one. That was great, Jeff. That was very difficult, really. Patio, barbecue, and compressed. What do you think, Jeff?
Hamburger patty?
Is it a hamburger patty? Well, that's a good clue. Don't you do this to a hamburger patty? Yes.
Patty cake?
Hi.
Patty cake. Grow up, Bert.
I'm sorry.
It's too late.
Look at
never
words.
Do it before the end of the week.
Look at your words. Never mind.
Oh, okay.
So everybody at home, they've got the word. John, you'll continue, please.
Gasoline.
Fuel?
Exactly. That's another good one.
Nice play.
Really nice going, Jeff. We have patio, barbecue, compressed, and fuel. There it is now. All right, Jeff.
Kerosene?
Is it kerosene? Okay, we got one more word to go, and that'll do her. Here we go. Take another look at your word. We'll show everybody at home what the word is. Okay, John, you're still on there.
Oh, please help me. Hollywood.
Boulevard.
No. Oh, my.
I was afraid the other
can't say anything.
The other,
Betty?
Circles?
Ball?
No. John, have you recovered yet for a clue?
Yes, I have. Game.
Soccer.
This is the fourth and final clue, gang.
Circles?
Squares.
Yes. Oh, you didn't sing the song enough, I think. I'm not sure.
I started too high and no one
was to take.
This is for the game. If you get it right, wait a second. Let me put it. We have patio, barbecue, compressed fuel, and squares. Leslie?
Is it briquettes?
Yes, it is. You got it. Congratulations. Jeff, I'm sorry. But that's the way it goes. You're up against a good player, and it's just the breaks of the game. Sorry about that. Congratulations to you, Leslie. We'll be right back to play Super Password after this, and it's worth $40,000. Don't go away. Betty, your last... Well, for the first time.
I know, I'm over in strange territory.
Well, you wrote the script. Sweetheart. You wrote the script this way. You knew it would be the big bucks now.
That's
so you
right.
Waited until the very end.
Oh, the big bucks.
Big
I thought
bucks.
You said big, well.
No, no.
There we go.
Leslie, this is it, okay? Now, when I say big bucks, I mean big bucks. I think in our new life here on Password, this is the first time we've had this much money. You can win $40,000.
You're not helping.
No, I don't mean to. Well, it is exciting. There's no reason you shouldn't be excited. Just relax. We'll give you 10 words, starting with the letter F and continuing through the letter O. For each word you get right, I'll give you $100. You get them all, you get $40,000, okay? Now, you will have 60 seconds, as you know. Let's take a look at the first word. It's coming up now. There it is, Betty. And if you're ready to go... Go.
Clenched
fist.
G.
Exercise.
Gym.
Gymnasium. Exercise. Okay.
H.
Balloon.
Helium.
I.
Baby.
Infant.
J.
Jam.
Jelly.
K.
Russia. Capital.
Oh, Krakow.
Building.
Khrushchev. Kremlin.
Yeah.
L.
Cabin.
Lake.
Wood.
Log.
M.
Beach.
Manhattan.
California.
Malibu.
N.
Prim. Tidy.
Nap.
Tidy.
Neat.
O.
Band.
Orchestra.
You got it! You will now be taking, of course, you'll be taking your brother's going with you to London to see your mother. You have just won $46,800 altogether. Congratulations. We'll come back in just a moment with more Super Password. Aren't that great? You did, but a great
Kremlin,
place.
I almost
right on the back.
Which one?
Kremlin.
We're still buzzing here, you can imagine. Oh. That's by far the biggest win we've had.
I mean, $40,000 in one shot, and you have $46,800. Leslie, that is really wonderful.
I think so.
You bet. Okay. You're still playing with Betty, and it's only fitting. I mean, Betty, you waited till the right time. You waited all week long.
It's timing.
Yes, everything is time. Life is timing, isn't it? Let's meet your new partner, John. Shall we do that? Who's your partner?
Hello.
Hi, Susan. Nice to meet you. Will you tell us about yourself, please?
Yes, I'm Susan Menken Saltz. I'm originally from Lake Hiawatha, New Jersey. I now live in San Juan Capistrano, California. I own and operate my own business, which is a pickup and delivery dry cleaning service.
Okay, John, you'll take a look at it. Betty, you will too. You'll be giving the clues that show this is a $100 puzzle. Leslie said, you mean we have to keep playing? Listen, you're not out of this yet. You can go back over there three more times.
That's wall-to-wall treatment from pickup to delivery. I mean, she takes care of... Well, no, never. Okay.
Here we go. The first word. Everybody at home has got it. And, John, you'll give the first clue to
Susan. Will?
Yes, you will, sir.
Amazing.
Please.
Tiger's...
Tail.
Okay, Betty.
Manes.
Spots.
No. John.
Wow. Leo.
Lion.
That's good.
I thought the voice was wrong, I guess. I was trying to do opposites, and I must have given her...
You did. You went straight. Exactly right. Okay, here we go. We have lions, Susan.
A zoo.
Is it a zoo? Oh, it's not. A very nice guess. Here we go. Next word, please. Show everybody at home the word. Okay. John?
Oh, please. Lions?
Tigers.
Yes, yes. See?
Really, you got a chance to make up for it that quickly.
The next word, you got to reverse it. Here we go. We have lions and tigers.
Theme from The Wizard of Oz.
Could be.
Lions
and tigers and bears. Hooray. Oh, my. Here we go. Is it the theme from The Wizard of Oz? No, it's not. Oh, my. Okay. Take a look at the next word, please. Show everybody at home the word. They've got it. John?
Pardon me? Okay. Oh, brother. I'm in trouble. Continentals.
Cars.
Okay.
No.
Penny?
Sevilles. Cadillac.
You bet. Very good. Nice score. That was a bouncer.
I thought of that.
El Dorado, maybe? Maybe not.
It's two words.
It is?
Don't you think?
I didn't even think of that. Of course it is. I thought I always thought of it as one. Lions, tigers.
You look like that. You don't have to be smart, sweetheart.
Lions, tigers, and Cadillacs. Leslie?
Is it cougars? Don't ask me why you say cougars.
I don't question anything you say anymore. Is it cougars? No, but it should have been. That's our champion speaking. Okay, here we go. Here's the next word. Take a look at home, everybody. There you are. Betty, you'll start this one.
Musicians.
Orchestrators.
Okay, John.
Detroit.
Michigan.
Okay. Benny?
Groups.
All right, here's the fourth and final clue, John.
Records.
Albums?
No. Hard word to get.
It is tough.
It is Motown. And you can't do much more than music in Detroit, can you? Okay, here we go. We have Lions, Tigers, Cadillacs, and Motown. Nobody gets to guess. Let's continue on with the next word, shall we? Everybody at home is getting the word now. And Betty, you will give the clue.
Town.
City?
Yes, exactly. All right, here we go. That's the last one. We have Lions, Tigers, Cadillacs, Motown, and City. Leslie?
Is it Detroit?
Is it Detroit? You bet it is.
Well, it's Detroit.
Okay, you've got another $100, making that whatever it is, $46,900. We'll come back in just a moment and see who's going to win it today. Don't forget. Goodbye, John and Betty. Thank you so much for being with us. Bye, everybody.
GSNI. The I stands for interactive. That means you can play along with your favorite shows at home on your computer. Are you a Lingo lunatic? It's easy to play Lingo Interactive. First, tune into Lingo and GSN.
Oh, yeah.
Then go to GSN.com and find the Click Here to Play Along button. Register and you're in the game. Be sure to sign up for GSN Rewards powered by MySony, where you can earn discounts towards Sony products just by playing along. Be a contestant from home with GSNI. The I stands for interactive. Only on GSN, the network for games.
I saw Jean again yesterday. It was good.
Mm. Babs, how are you and Alex doing?
He shows up every day right on time.
Mm-hmm. I like that in a man.
Richard, Alex, Chuck, the men from GSN on the all-new daytime lineup. Weekdays from 9 to 3, only on GSN.
Lion.
That's good.
I thought her voice was wrong, I guess. I was trying to do opposites, and I must have given her...
You went straight. Exactly right. Okay, here we go. We have lions, Susan.
A zoo.
Is it a zoo? Oh, it's not. A very nice guess. Here we go. Next word, please. Show everybody at home the word. Okay. John?